You taste the spice?
Mine is drenched. Look. Eh, lol. Eh, wait.
Hey, hmm? Sister, where your sauce coming from?
Wait, so it's really me?
I think you already know mine, Ian.
Yakun set A.
Yes! That is my go-to breakfast. I have it like almost every week.
If I go like McDonald's, then I will buy like hotcakes.
Oh yes. Yeah!
So that's my go-to lah.
I don't even eat breakfast. That's a problem.
Sounds like a personal problem.
No, it's a choice, okay? It's not a problem. If I want to eat breakfast, right?
Noodles.
Set A. From set Yakun. A? Yes. Set
I only eat eggs for breakfast. Like five half-boiled eggs.
Oh, wait, with the egg yolk?
Yes.
Oh my god, that's very unhealthy, well. Okay?
Excuse you?
No, you can only eat one egg yolk per day.
It's Are you serious?
Because the egg yolk contains a lot of cholesterol.
My favorite type of bread, right, is brioche. Brioche bread.
Brioche bread.
It's very soft.
It's very
and
soft.
Fluffy.
And then when you butter it, right? Oh my god, damn nice.
Okay, I love all types of bread because firstly, my mom bakes a lot of bread.
Oh yeah.
So
yeah,
she
yeah.
bakes like sourdough. I really love my mom's sourdough.
Shout out to your mommy.
Hello. Actually, all types eh. But one that I really like is the normal, what's that brand called? The normal bread or the
sunshine.
Ah, sunshine. Yeah. Sunshine bread. The Hokkaido milk one.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
One
really that one is really nice though.
Flat bread, brioche, sourdough.
Oh my god, yeah.
Sourdough
is good. Yes. Okay, I love like sourdough. I love garlic bread.
But that's not a type of bread. That's like a That's like a spread on a bread.
I mean, sorry, technically, it's like a type of bread. I don't really eat croissant.
What?
Is croissant a bread? I don't think it's a bread.
Bread.
Croissant's a pastry, man.
But technically, it's bread.
Oh, yeah. Sure.
No. Why am I in Eatbook, huh? I've eaten a lot of bread in my life. I just don't know the name.
Wait, would prata be considered a bread? It is, right? Prata is kind of a bread.
Is it a pastry?
No. What? Bang, satu telur.
Oh, oui.
Wow. Mine is either like the salmon lox. Ooh. The classic cream cheese with smoked salmon.
Yeah, I like it when like there's the creamy scrambled eggs. Anything with garlic mayo, anything with avocado, anything with scrambled eggs, I like.
I don't know, it's just a plain bagel with like creamy cheese.
Okay, actually that's not my favorite also.
It's like a standard.
Because it's standard and it's very easy to do. But if I got more money lah, then you buy, put some meat inside or like scrambled eggs, all these kind of things, right? Oh my god, bacon and eggs! Oh, you like eggs, right?
Sometimes I eat 10 a day. It's quite bad.
Oh my god, that's too much!
Depends! But I don't eat anything else throughout the day. I'm on a diet. This bagel thing is gonna mess me up.
Where's the bagel, Kiara?
Where's the bagel?
Where is she? Should we say 1, 2, 3? What happened to her?
Okay.
1, 2, 3.
She got...
COVID! We love you, Kiara.
Oh my god, the smell!
Look at that scrambled egg.
It's thick. It's thick with 5,000 C's.
The chunk of scrambled egg here is one of the...
You're very generous.
So this is from B48.
Oh!
Wow.
So this is the bacon cheese
omelette. Oh! Okay, I feel like it cannot go wrong.
No, but it feels like a muffin. You know what I mean?
Actually true, but I can really tell like the smell of it, right? It's already quite sinful.
What the shit?
Yeah, we just savor in the flavor sauce. My hair standing, you know.
Wow, my everywhere stand eh.
Oh my god! It's actually sweet and savory.
A bit of honey or something. Mm, I don't know.
Correct. It's either like honey or maple syrup.
The first thing that I tasted, right, was not the egg, was the caramelized bacon.
No wonder!
I really love maple syrup.
Correct.
Boy!
So ready. Nice. Just imagine without the maple syrup, right? It would be just be like a little bit saltier.
Isn't it like your McGriddle?
Right. Yes, right. Correct.
I like it.
Right.
It's not too much. Because it could have gone like crazy like McGriddle's, right?
Yeah.
Drench it.
Honestly, the first bite was heavenly. Legit, I'm not even kidding.
I also think I went to heaven and then came back again.
I know.
The more I eat it, right, the more I appreciate the taste. And the more I appreciate the maple syrup, stop dropping your things!
Life's a mess.
Yeah, okay, this is the perfect. Okay, wow, cannot say perfect. Okay, this is the perfect, yeah. They did their bagels right now. Yeah, for this.
I like the egg ratio is more than the bacon.
It might not be too crispy on the outside, but the inside is very chewy, which I really, really like.
It's $14.50.
What are your thoughts? Pick that up, It's like 20 cents each. Mm, oh.
Yeah. I don't know, I think it's just a standard set in the market in SG, you know, for bagels. Oh, this one has a crispy crust.
This looks so different.
Wait, why got so many things on?
This one's Subway, right?
Okay, but it really smells like Subway burger. Subway.
Subway got burger.
It's NYC style bagel.
Okay lah, then maybe. Okay.
She's trying to give chance.
I'm quite liking this already. You know why? Because there's vegetables inside. I feel like if you put like vegetables like in your food, right, it means like it's a little bit like healthier in a way.
Bagel's supposed to be a bit more like on the sinful side-ish, and it's still supposed to smell a bit more buttery lah.
It's supposed to smell like very meaty.
I'm quite disappointed at how the bagel looks.
It looks very like nicely buttered, I guess.
Yeah, the top part looks very chill.
Yeah.
The crunch.
Ow. Wow, this is the example of how you can eat until you drop in.
Meanwhile,
I just don't know that.
Yeah, and the exterior is super hard.
I wouldn't want to waste my calories on this.
I feel like the taste of the bagel is something that I can have or I can make at home.
If you like a sinful bagel, right, this is not it.
Yeah, but if you want to, you know, have a balanced diet, maybe this one can be an alternative.
Have
for
a change
you.
Of flavors.
I think what really turns me off with this one is the bagel itself. You know, like it's too dense.
Yeah.
The crust, right, is cannot break.
I'm still chewing.
Right.
That smells good.
And it looks familiar.
This looks very familiar, I know already.
Hey.
Ooh. Is it from Two Men Bagel House?
Two Men.
Wrong.
Huh? Wait, what?
Woolies.
Woolies.
What?
Okay, this is...
Oh my god, there's rice.
Huh?
Oh wait, it's...
No lah, you everything rice.
This is legit a breakfast meal.
Yes.
Because there's hash brown, two slices of bacon ham.
The egg, which is like, you know, nicely soaked with like truffle stuff.
Like truffle.
You know there? Yes. Truffle.
Truffle.
Truffle. Truffle. Oh.
They are really wow.
I'm quite like in the middle in this one. Cause like when you smell the truffle, right, it's quite strong. But when you eat it, it's not like truffle. It's just like, I think it's more on the smell than the taste.
Wow. Wow. Damn nice! Honestly, could do without the ham. Just the egg, potato,
yeah,
and the bread.
Yeah, actually taste the ham, right?
Right!
I feel like the peppercorns are a bit overpowering. Like just a bit too much. I'm black pepper, not like I'm bagel.
I think for someone who do love a bit of spice, right, this will be perfect.
I wish that the bagel was a bit chewier. Personally, I like my bread a bit on the chewier side.
But overall, I think it's a good...
I think it's decent.
It's a decent mix,
yeah,
lah, so...
Yeah, decent one.
How much is this?
This is 10.
Say no more! $10.50 with truffle.
Wow.
Wow.
Okay.
Wow, wait.
Okay.
This is $10 for real.
This is way cheaper. Yeah, so for $10.50, I will buy this again.
At one look.
At one look.
We know where this is from already.
McDonald's.
McDonald's!
And it is because of our
bagel!
It looks like it's like whole grain
bread, right?
Yeah,
it looks like whole grain bread.
Is that mushroom?
Yes. Actually, it's one of the best part of the bagel, I would say.
Okay. Have you had this before?
Yeah, I had it before, like, so I kind of know the taste.
Oh!
Okay, wait. Oh my god. Can I just say, this is the first one that has mushrooms.
Yeah. The first one also have.
Huh? Don't have but.
Have.
Which
the
one?
The other time, Sibi when she take, got mushrooms.
No, no, no. As in like the previous bagels we just tried.
The bagels are very soft.
Yeah.
You know? Yeah, but which I wish like the crust could have been a little bit crispier.
I thought it was a donut.
Yeah, but the proportion of the ingredients is just nice, except for the mushroom. They could have put more.
Put more, yeah.
Should we try this again?
Bagel!
Okay.
Firstly, I quite like the mushrooms. It's very creamy, but I think the bagel is a bit too chewy.
That's alright, it's like very standard. I wouldn't know that this is a bagel actually. Mm.
There's no like variation of textures.
I would have preferred if they added bacon than the ham.
Mmm, yeah.
Honestly, I'm not
You've
a fan of the ham.
Added so much texture.
Yeah, it would have added that sweetness to the bagel.
It doesn't taste like those muffins and all the other products that they have, but it kind of like have that same flavor profile.
Yeah, correct. Right? Yes, yes. Oh my god, you put it in words for me. You want to eat, make sure you got something in your tummy for like the morning or work and get stuff done. It's alright. Two Men Bagel House.
Wait. Yes. Correct,
see?
Right? Two Men Bagel House.
Is it Two Men?
Yeah, it's Two Men, right?
You are wrong.
Huh? Okay, wait. I know where it's wrong. Because Two Men Bagel House, right? They won't do their bagels burnt.
It's from Onalu Bagel
House. Oh! Okay. Have you tried Onalu before?
No.
I tried Onalu before and I liked it.
Onalu is one of the first places who sold bagels before all the bagel trend right now. Yes.
This, big breakfast. Okay, this is definitely a big breakfast.
Yeah, no, ultra breakfast.
Can you imagine?
Can you change the name to ultra breakfast?
But oh my god.
This is the color scheme that I want to see.
The aesthetic though.
I love it.
Oh my god. This is what you call a food porn shot. You see the side.
My lord. My lord.
First thing, I think the bagel looks a bit dense. There's not much air pockets, which shows that it's not very like that kind of fluffy bagels that we usually see.
Baker Ian coming out.
Hey, no, no, no.
Go follow her, Baked by Ian. How much is this?
Oh!
Okay lah, that's because like you have so many ingredients here and for the size of it, it's really...
It's damn huge.
That is heavy.
It's very heavy.
This is breakfast and lunch.
But there's something that I really like. The more I bit into it, it already gave me that like sauta taste.
Mm.
But then inside, it is also a little bit like burnt. It gave me a bit more of that char smoky flavor.
Yeah.
Which is not bad.
I don't think the ham added extra flavor or texture. I can really taste the bacon. The bacon is really solid. Okay. Like it's really caramelized and very crispy. Mm.
I like the bacon though. Oh, do you taste maple syrup?
A bit lah.
It's tiny big ham.
Okay.
Which I think is a good thing that they added. Cause like, it's just damn salty. You get that tinge of sweetness.
I wouldn't know it's a bagel.
Actually true, this is more like a burger.
Heavy breakfast muffin or sandwich. Like if you get this outside, I think you just share it with like a colleague or a friend.
Mm.
Cause I think honestly, this whole portion itself is one meal.
$7 each?
Yeah.
Not bad. Yeah.
No, I think it's okay.
Okay, last bagel. We already know who it is lah, come on.
Ooh,
hey, this is the third time ready. Two Men Bagel House.
McDonald. Two Men Bagel House.
This is Two Men Bagels. It is the OG of the OG of bagels in Singapore.
It smells different. I don't know what it is.
Oh my god.
Right.
It's like tomato. Oh my god, pizza.
Is it? A bit.
Right.
A bit.
And you see the bagel?
It is, oily, buttery, I don't even know. But it looks nicely charred on the top.
It smells like barbecue sweet.
Yes.
Barbecue sauce sweet.
Yes.
Not like the caramelized sweet.
Mmm. Wow. But that flavor.
It's a bit spicy.
It's like,
I don't
taste
the spicy.
Oh,
that
is it. Oh, this is good.
And I can say the bread, the bagel. Mm,
that tastes like a bagel to me.
Mm. Nicely dense. Yeah, actually this bagel and the bagel from the first one.
The first one. I like bagels.
Nice, yeah.
I like bagels.
There's this other flavor. I don't know what is it.
It's like sweet but spicy. Do you taste the spice?
No eh.
Wait, what?
Mine don't really have the sauce.
Mine is drenched, look. Eh, wrong. Eh, wait.
Wait, so it's really me?
This is actually a good
quality
of bagel. Yeah.
I really like the bagel. It's charred on the outside, but also very chewy on the inside.
Yeah. Okay lah, Men Bagel House, I think you can never go wrong with it.
Actually, for me, no. I love bagels, so I still love them. It's just I know where to get good bagel and what bagel sauce to avoid.
I still won't crave for bagels. I still like it as how I did previously. I feel like it didn't like elevate my love towards it or anything.
I don't know, it's like a new world of bagels. Mm. I've never really explored. Now we've got bacon, eggs, maple syrup, truffle. Hash brown, I have more appreciation for bagels now.
Okay, I think bagel, right, is like a face. I only like it when it's like in trend, you know? It's like,
when there's
beef or bagel, then I'll be like, oh my god, actually I a bit crave for bagel.
The first one was my favorite because, like, I mean, it was simple, an actual bagel. The ingredients inside, like the contents were actually quite generous.
Same as you, I really like the first one because I feel the first one has a very good balance of the savoriness and the sweetness from the maple syrup. But the bagel itself, right, the bread itself, right, it's nicely done.
Wait, 1, 2, 3, we say together.
I got top 2 eh.
Top 2? I also got top 2.
Oh, you got top 2?
I think our top 2 is the same.
Okay, wait, we say our top 1 first. Woolies!
Oh my god!
For $10.50, you get that bagel. There's so much filling. I really loved it.
And truffle eh. Truffle for $10.50.
I really think it's very worth it.
Where can you get? Yeah.
What about the second one? 1, 2, 3. Beef or bagel! Okay, the only thing why I say it wasn't my first was because of the affordability.
Maybe when you feel it a bit atas lah.
Yeah, want to splurge
a bit, then I think I wouldn't mind. Yeah,
correct, you know? Correct.
Huge shout out to that bagel because it's really very, very chewy.
Thank you for watching this episode of Taste Testers.
And if you like this episode, don't forget to check out more over there.
And don't forget to like, share and subscribe.
Bye-bye.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye. Go and eat them bagels.
Bagel.
Bagel.